PaperDoll, and this is heyyaa.com.
I discovered them through a soundtrack. I was watching a movie, and I really liked the song in the movie, so I looked them up online. I found out that they had a CD out. I downloaded it on iTunes, and I checked out their website and found out they were actually coming here to San Francisco.
Part of what I love about Teresa is the way that she performs and the way that she really just rocks any song.
My name is Teresa Lee.
My name is Patrick.
I'm Steve.
My name's Chip.
We all met on the Lower East Side of New York City playing music, and we've been together for about 4 years. Steve joined 2 years ago, so I would say 2 years. We would describe our music as kick-ass.
It's a new genre that we're going to initiate.
Kick-ass dance rock.
Yeah. It's interesting because we all have some similar influences, but we all also have very different influences. Somehow it just works, and we come together as a band.
Well, right now I'm listening to a lot of Metric and a lot of Muse.
I'm also listening to a lot of Metric and a lot of Muse.
Jazz, man.
I'm very obsessed with Gorillaz right now.
Well, the crowds in China were huge. There's just so many people there because we played at the Shanghai World Expo. I think the biggest audience we played to was like 6,000 people, and people just went nuts. They were jumping up and down and dancing and just having a great time. I don't think there are a lot of differences. Like, the biggest thing that we learned from touring China was that everyone's pretty much the same no matter where you go. Like, people just want to have fun and enjoy good music.
The crowds in China were the best we've ever seen.
Sorry, USA.
Sorry, but they were amazing.
You Can't Stop It
is what our new single is called. And it is out on iTunes and Amazon and everywhere online. Well, the whole song is about like letting go and just like giving in to what you want to do. And I think you just need to go watch it because it's kind of awesome.
Yeah, we worked with a fantastic director and kind of let him run with it.
Well, the star of our music video, Hans, we saw him dance at Collaboration, and he danced with such enthusiasm and was so just fun to watch that we were like, we need to get him for our next video. So we blogged about it, we put it on Facebook. So eventually, Angry Asian Man picked up the story, and we found him through Angry Asian Man. So Hans took a bus all the way from Ohio. It was awesome. So for 2011, we're releasing a new single every month until the end of the year. Our first one was called You Can't Stop It, which is out April on iTunes, everywhere online. In May, it's going to be a song called Can't Concentrate. And we're really, really excited about that, too. So once a month, if you join our Facebook page, facebook.com/paperdollband, you'll get updates and you'll know exactly when they're all going to come out. Also, like, we're 100% independent. So, like, all of our success and being able to be professional musicians is because of the support of our fans, like, coming out to shows and telling their friends. So I mean, it sounds cliche, but like we really would not be here without our fans. I don't even want to call them fans. They're like our family. So thank you so much.